About it. Most of you know the drill by now. We start off with two rounds of shadow, one with just your feet and then one with all your options, everything thrown in just to get warm. High volume so that you're actually raising that heart rate. No slow baby crap, just go straight into it, yeah? We'll start off with that and then we're going to work on some feints today. Some of you would already have done this with me in class at the gym, you know, back in the day. But I'm tired this morning, guys. Yesterday I was like on cloud nine drinking mother and on an absolute rampage, but today I'm tired, so excuse me if I say random shit. But yeah, let's get started. First round of shadow, just footwork. I'm going to mute you all as per usual, so if you have any questions about the drills throughout the rest of the session, wave your hands at the camera, okay? Get going. First round, footwork only. Make sure when you're doing your footwork, you're adding in defenses. So blocks, parries, pulls, pushbacks. Incorporate all of that into your footwork rounds, yeah? Good time. All right, add in all your shots now. So straight shots, round shots, mid-range, long range, everything you've got. High volume, let's go. Alright, got my little alarm noise there. Alright, bring it in. So, first one we're going to walk through with our feints is our hand feint. So, we're going to work off our jab and cross, keeping it nice and simple. Keep it simple, stupid. We're going to work off through our jab and our cross feint with just our hand and with our hand and foot. So what I mean by that is, let me find a good angle here. So if we're feinting with our jab hand, just the hand, it's just a jerky little feint, yeah? It's not just going like this. You need to sell it, yeah? If you were throwing a jab, you wouldn't throw your jab that slow. So why would you feint that slow? If you're throwing a jab like that, you want to feint like that. So that's the first one, just with your hand. Second, you add in your foot as well to sell it just a little bit more. So we're in stance. We pop our foot and our feint at the same time. Whoop. So it's a baby little jerky feint, and we bring that foot back in. Whoop. Okay? On the cross side, same thing. One with the hand, just a little twitch, and then one with the foot. Whoop. So our front foot moves, whoop, and comes back in. Okay? Have a bit of a play with those, just off your jab and off your cross, one with and one without the foot. Move around a little bit in between. You can add in some other shots if you like. Just have a little bit of a play with it for a couple of minutes, and then we'll go into the drills, okay? Really work on selling it in this time, yeah? Making sure that it's fast, it's snappy. Nice, short, little fake jabs and crosses. Good, sell it. If you're at home and you have a mirror, do it in the mirror. Guys, on the cross side, turn your hip a little bit in as well, like twitch that hip and twitch that shoulder in so that you get that movement, yeah? So it's not just kind of up, because you'd never throw a cross just like this. You'd throw a cross with full rotation, so twitch the whole side. Let's go. Good, I'm coming to have a look. All right, cool. So let's do our first drill, yeah? So we're going to go jab, feint the jab, jab. Jab, feint the jab, cross. Jab, feint the jab, hook. One thing, I want you to work on playing with different timing. And two, you can mix up that order. You can do them in any order. So, in order, it looks like this. Jab, feint the jab, jab. Second one, jab, feint the jab, cross. Third one, jab, feint the jab, hook. But you can play with the timing, so you can go jab, feint, jab. Jab, feint, jab. Know what I mean by that? So work with the timing. Jab, feint the jab, jab. Jab, feint the jab, cross. Jab, feint the jab, lead hook. Let's go, give that a shot. Play with the timing on it. Make your jab feints nice and snappy. Good. Mix up the timing. Keep mixing up different ranges of motion as well. Keep mixing up that timing.
Uh-huh.
Keep going, 10 seconds. Time, nice. All right, so same drill, but we're gonna work off the right side. Different punches though. So we're gonna go cross, feint the cross, 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 feint the cross, lead uppercut, cross, feint the cross, lead hook. So instead of coming back with all our right hand, we're gonna fake them and come back with our left side. So we've got this one, cross, feint the cross, cross. We've got cross, feint the cross, lead uppercut, cross, feint the cross, lead hook. From this side, bump, 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 feint up, there, feint hook. Everyone good with that? Again, mix up that timing, yeah? So it can go cross, fake cross. Can go cross, fake, cross. Mix up those little timing points. Don't be predictable. Don't keep going cross, fake, cross, cross, fake, cross, cross, fake, cross. Don't do that. Good. All right. Time's in. Keep going. Work on selling those fakes. Here you go. 20 seconds to go, guys. Remember, rotate on those feint crosses. So shoulder and hip rotate into it to really sell that that cross is coming. Ten seconds. All right, time. Nice. Good work. So, those are our hand feints. Basic ones. Basic jab cross hand feints. You can feint anything. You can feint an uppercut, you can feint a hook, you can feint a body shot, you can feint anything. All right? It's all about just making people think that it's coming at you. So, the next one we're going to do, though, the next option of a feint is a misdirection. So, using your foot to kind of step one way, but really you're going to go the other way. Be cheeky like that. So, we're going to do both directions. So imagine you're coming up to your opponent, you might be double jabbing them, you're then gonna fake left, keep the ball on your foot, cheek step right. So that left leg is gonna cross over. So fake, left leg, all the way over, pivot out. On the other side, we're gonna fake right, so we step right, like we're gonna go that way, and really we're gonna slip step to our left. Bang, and pivot out. So to the right, it's here, here, and around. Okay, so left side, left, cheek step, right side, right, slip step. Yeah, let's give that a go. So you fake left when you're really going right, you fake right when you're really going left. Go with your right foot, James. Fake right with your right foot, and then step left with your left foot. That's it. Nice. Good. All right. Keep going. Put some footwork in between. Move around. Guys, no slow steps. Out of this, nice and fast. Pop, pop. Good. Remember to keep your chin protected though when you're doing these steps, yeah? So hands high, shoulders high. Oh, there's a puppy. Keep going. Warren had a puppy intruder. Ten seconds.
I live the life I deserve. Bless. Book of a calf, a bed at work. I mean, whatever it's worth. I give whatever I'm worth. But my niggas who gon' go to hell and back for me, I'ma give
good time. All right. So let's work those into two drills. So the first one's gonna be double jab, face left, cheat step right, hook cross. So it looks like this. So, we've got double jab moving forward. As we bring our second jab in, we're going to step left, cheek step right, so we cross over, and we come back, hook, cross. Okay? We're going to try and do this on the garage. Right. So double jab forward, face left, cheek right, hook, cross. Give that a shot. And move around in between, yeah?
Your profit will profit, oh God. I'm here for a good time, not a long time, you know. I haven't had a good time in a long time, you know. I'm way up, I feel blessed.
Nice, guys. Sell those cheat steps.
Straight up, I'm way up, I feel blessed. Straight up, way up. Don't say that we back or nothing, because that implies that from something. If we're back from something, it's some checks you owe us. I expect that payment, nothing less or over. I don't need the favors that you asked me for. I could give two fucks about where the Grammys go. I just gave out Grammys on my Instagram. Them OVO boys, the business, man. It is what it is. Trust me, you get what you give. Yeah. You gotta come to my side and see how we live. Yeah. I cannot see heaven being much better than this. Yeah. Blessings on blessings for me and my niggas from the six. Look at what we did. Yeah. Be quiet, I'm doing a toast. For niggas that don't really do shit, I swear y'all be doing the most. Stop worrying about whoever's next. I am just worried about my mama worrying less. I think I'm famous enough. I don't need any more press. I am convinced I'm the only one left that's still doing this shit, man. I'm here for a good time, not a long time, you know.
Nice time. All right. I haven't had off the other side. So entry's going to be double jab cross. Cheat right, slip step left, up, hook. Okay? So, we've got double, jab, cross, fake right, slip step left, rear upper back, left hook.
So every morning I'm up because I can't let him down.
Double, jab, cross,
fake,
slip step, rear upper back, left hook. Let's go.
So I'm going overtime on overtime. Yeah, I'm that invested, but you can't attest it. $1 million goals.
Sell those fake steps, guys. Make them jerky. Think you're a rugby player and you're coming in with the ball and someone's trying to tackle you. Nope, going the other way. Check after check, checking off my checklist. Try and blow my cake, just know that's a death. With no mistakes in life ever, it's only lessons. Shit feel like Shaq and Penny got back. Minute to go. We'll put it back
together. I'm here for a good time, not a long time, you know. I haven't had a good time in a long time, you know. I'm way up, I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed. Straight up, I'm way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up, straight up. Way up, I feel blessed. 20 seconds.
just doing this. Body start to drop, hey. They wanna know me since I hit the top, hey. This a rolling, not a stop. Watch shit, don't ever stop. Just the flow that got the block hot. Shit, I'm super hot, hey. Give me my respect.
Time, guys. Nice. All right. So there's our hand feints. There's our misdirection feints. So we're selling that movement to one side. The third one we're going to do in our last one is our height feint. So shoot high, fake low, shoot high, fake high, shoot low, things like that. Going to keep it simple, though. We're going to feint our jab high. So feint with our hand like we did earlier, high. And then we're going to shoot the jab to the gut. So we need to change levels. There. Same with the cross, fake high, gonna shoot the cross to the body. There. Okay, so really change levels if you need. Fake high, jab low, fake high, cross low. Let's go.
Yeah, I am what I am. I don't have no time for no misunderstandings again.
Good. Make sure your opposite hand is staying on your chin when you go low to the body. Your punching hand when you go to the body, that shoulder comes up to protect the chin. There, there.
Took the business and ran it for me. I let Ali take the aisle, told him brand it for me.
Good. All right, let's reverse it. So now we're going to fake to the body and shoot high. Same punches though, yeah? So we're going to drop our weight into our knees. We're going to fake low and shoot high. So if you do it fast, it's up, up. Okay? Same with the cross. Fake the jab low, cross high. So use your legs to make the paint realistic, okay? So you're never going to shoot a body shot like this. You're always going to drop your legs to get that level. So we're going to do the same thing when we paint. So you're up, bump. Same thing, up, bump. Okay? Let's go. Good. Use your knees, not your back. Good. Sell those little fakes, though. Like we did at the very start. Nice and jerky with the hands. Change levels a little bit more. There we go. Nice, guys. All right, time. So those are our three basic feints that we can work on quite a lot. Our hand feint, our misdirection, and our level change, all very, very effective to kind of getting people uncomfortable. So let's put all three of those into a combination before we finish up. We can rep that a couple of times, and then we'll get nice and sweaty and go back to work at home. I don't know, whatever you're doing today. All right, so we're going to go. Our lead in is going to be jab. Fake the jab, cross, fake right, slip step left. Let's leave it there for now, let's do that. So jab, fake the jab, cross, fake right, slip left. Are we good to add on? Yep, add on from there. So we slip left, we're gonna go up, hook, cross, reset, fake the jab, cross to the body. Okay, so from the top, try and do it with me as I talk. Jab, fake the jab, cross, fake right, slip step left, rear uppercut, left hook, cross, reset, fake, cross to the body. Can I see it? Have we got it? Is that okay? Or one more time? Are we good? Or one more? I need to see one more. Jab, fake, cross. Up, hook, cross, reset, fake, look. Let's go. Wrap it up as many times as you can. Make sure we're moving around in between, yeah? Don't forget about your footwork. After you throw that cross to the body, exit out. Think about each fake. You've got the hand, you've got the cheat step, and you've got the level change. Sell all three of those in this combination, okay? Keep going, guys. You got 30 seconds. Look at the hairs. Sell each fake. Paint, paint. Every single one. Keep going, guys. Nearly there. Combo of the day. Jab. Feint the jab cross. Cheat right. Slip step left. Rear uppercut. Hook cross.